Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Where are you?
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dumitrescu.
you
Wait long.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls to me in time. Oh, mad thing. No place to run. Don't you love me? I don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs.
Cassandra! Come here, now! Enough! Games. I want that man's head! Now go!
Of course, Mother. Rah! Right.